This word pule means chicken. So we use la. This juice, jus de fruit, means fruit juice. We use la. This word frère. Frère means brother. Brother is also masculine singular, therefore we use la. This word is grand-père. Yes, you must have guessed. Père means father. Grand-père is grandfather. Grandfather is also masculine singular, therefore we use the word le. There are many examples. These are just a few. You can refer for the other examples. Let us say these once again. Le poulet, le jus de fruits, le frère, le grand-père.